I visited the scene at Chonos Bridge based on information received. And there I observed, well, I spoke to the occupant of a resident there, a young lady. I do not have the name as it is, not the victim. Well, both of them were victims. They were at home. They just arrived home from the store. And a group of Hispanic male persons arrived there. They speak only in Spanish. One accosted her common law husband, who was just alighting the vehicle in the yard. And while she was inside the house, she was already inside the house. She had opened the door and was inside. And some of the men detained or hold her gentleman in the yard by his vehicle, while the other went upstairs and assaulted her with a firearm at gunpoint then and demanded money from them. Now, they were not in a position to hand up any money, as they indicated that they do not have any money, but her personal belongings, cell phones, iPhone, were relieved. She was relieved of that, and the person took possession of those, while her gentleman, who was downstairs at his vehicle, again was under the pressure to hand up a significant amount of money.